the ServiceNow walk-up experience. Is it this? Not really. Actually, it's more like this. So the walk-up experience is a great new fulfillment channel that a lot of organizations have been doing informally in terms of people walking up to the IT desk where they know where they sit, or maybe you customize something in-house. In both cases, we have a solution for you. The walk-up experience is a pre-built end-to-end experience with not only end-user interfaces, but everything the fulfiller needs from a technician perspective to take stuff from inventory, or create an incident or request to fulfill that user demand. Let's start on site. You're going to be setting up your facilities in a way that it's conducive to users walking in and getting that face-to-face, great, high CSAT service. So to begin, we have a tablet-optimized, nice UI for a check-in. We even have a queue. Get yourself a nice widescreen TV and display that. And to round the experience up on site, there's even going to be a simple CSAT survey. 3 questions, nice and easy for your users. And it gets even better because online, whether I'm on my phone or sitting at my desktop, I actually have an online check-in available to me where I can monitor the queue status, check in right there remotely, and even see knowledge articles relevant to the issues at hand. And to round it all up, we even have dashboard built right in. We're talking utilization and volume metrics. So not only can you get the low-level details of what time users came in by day of week or hour of day, but you get that high-level insights in terms of incidents or requests that were created, the volume per location. And ultimately, can we answer the question of, is your user CSAT as high as we expect it to be? And it's time for questions from the community. The first one, this was a big question if you watched the London broadcast. Can we do appointment scheduling? Now, while appointment scheduling is not a feature that we're gonna have in London, it is on our immediate roadmap to get that appointment scheduling feature in there so users can book appointments, manage them, get reminder notifications, all for managing that walk-up experience. All right, next question we've got here. I've actually seen a few incidents around this, so I do apologize as the product manager here, but a lot of you had some confusion around why am I locked out of accessing the on-site portal page? You were an admin user and you came to the walk-up application, you clicked the module for the portal pages and you wondered, why can't I access this? I'm the admin. And it's a simple answer, security. So the way we designed this is that the on-site portal pages, such as the on-site check-in, the on-site CSAT survey, and the on-site queue, to access any of those 3 service portal pages, you need to be a user that just has the walk-up login role and no other role. And the reason we did it that way is so that if your device on-site is compromised, there isn't any security considerations. So impersonate a user with just that walk-up login role, or give the credentials of such a user to your technicians so when they log in the morning, they get set for the day, there is no security concerns back there. So my next question is in terms of supporting multiple locations, even different branding in different locations. Maybe you're a multinational geographical location. Well, not a problem. Each walk-up location is actually its own record. That means you can define hours of operation, the logo used, the picture used, the description of the location on a per walk-up experience basis. Each location uniquely different. And then branding, if you need even more diverse options, since we're portal-based, you can actually create your own portal, put the walk-up experience in there, and have different branding as well. Granular and large scale. Changes are available. So another question I have is the recommended check-in options. Well, 2 options too, of course. Your traditional on-site, we recommend a tablet device. Users can use the touch screen and it's actually tablet optimized or UI. So you'll notice a clean tablet experience if you're on-site checking in. Now, if you're not on-site yet, let's say you're sitting at the desk and you just want to check in, get yourself in the queue without wasting all that walking time and that lost productivity. So from your desk, you can actually use an online check-in or mobile too and check into that queue remotely, assuming that admin has set it up for that location. Really easy to do, and you get all that visibility into when you're up next. So your productivity, it gets saved. Oh, you know what? It looks like I'm getting a notification. I'm actually coming up in queue myself. Well, until next time, you guys, make sure to check out our community, leave those questions, we'll answer them in the next section, and most importantly of all, check out our other resources. We have product documentation, videos, podcasts, so catch you next time.